tallest building in Tokyo. Long way from them hallways. Filled with O's and O's. They count it always. Real fat all day. Now, baby, we can parlay. Oh, baby, we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie ups. I got a hook. Cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. It's nice to meet you. But time is money. Only difference is I own it. Now, let's stop time and enjoy this moment. One day.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Norris Public Schools. Welcome to Titan Stadium and tonight's Eastern Midlands Conference regular season soccer matchup between the visitors from Waverly High School and your Norris Titans. We at Norris in the Eastern Midlands Conference highly value the concepts of sportsmanship as part of our educational environment. We ask that you act with respect toward the opponents and the efforts of all coaches, athletes, and officials. Sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for our national anthem? Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? And now, the starting lineup for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Waverly Vikings, number one, a senior, Lexi Adams. Number five, a sophomore, Mackenzie Olson. Number eight, a sophomore, Leah Jensen. Number 10, a freshman, Ava Amos. Number 11, a senior, Ashley Warner. Number 14, a junior, Jade Martin. Number 15, a sophomore, Finley Keim. Number 18, a freshman, Piper Moorhead. Number 22, a senior, Ellie Ryan. Number 25, a senior, Isabel Cardenas. And number 44, a sophomore, Sammy Linscott. The Vikings are coached by Joel Fritz, assisted by Ben Welsh, Price Fowler, and Tessa Johnson. And now, for the starting lineup for your Norris Titans. Number one, a senior, Kennedy Sullivan. Number two, a sophomore, Allie Kohler. Number four, a sophomore, Rosalind Madsen. Number five, a freshman, Ansley Kahn. Number seven, a senior, Carly Wallstrom. Number 10, a junior, Ella Klein. Number 12, a senior, Nicole Keedle. Number 20, a senior, Claire Macklin. Number 29, a sophomore, Haley McMurray. Number 34, a senior, Grace Kohler. And in the goal, number 78, a sophomore, Izzy Tidball. The Titans are coached by Arnold Tolero, assisted by Samantha Arman and Danny Maganda. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play soccer. The officials for tonight's soccer match are Jeff Haas, Michael O'Neill, and Branislav Posavjuk. The weather forecast tonight is cold, partly sunny, and shocker, windy. Ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand is open, and if you haven't gotten your Norris soccer scarf, please do so. We have some left. They're $12. Please support the Norris soccer programs and Norris Youth Soccer Organization. The Titans will start out over the ball, defending the south goal, with the Vikings defending the north goal. Goal kick, Waverly. goal kick, Waverly. Kick Titans. Goal kick, Waverly. In for the Titans, Taya Tweeten and Tessa Tolero. Corner kick, Norris. free kick, Norris. Goal kick, Vikings. On to the pitch for Waverly are Hind, Olson, Krzyzewski, and Stevens.
Testing. Sorry about that.
Ball up, chance to score. Saved. Great hustle from Madsen.
Macklin and Keitel back on for the Titans.
Kohler with the boot.
Kohler.
Wisely kicks it out of bounds. Waverly with some good defense there.
Free kick, Vikings.
Up. Kennedy with a lane. She shoots. Just
crossbar. What a shot.
Goal kick. Shot there from Sullivan. Vikings. Jensen on for the Vikings.
Okay, it goes out of bounds. Good hustle. What a move from the keeper.
Malcolm with a good look here.
Good defense from Waverly. Norris keeps it on the attack.
Good stop by the keeper. Keitel.
After 20 minutes, still no scores for either side.
No penalty on that one. Looked a little aggressive. Going to be a corner kick for the Titans.
Corner kick, Norris. Rosalind Madsen onto the pitch for the Titans.
Madsen now.
Halftime score from Waverly Stadium. It's
Waverly 1, Norris.
Titans have a great chance to score here. See what they can do.
Up. Headed just up.
And it is good. In football.
joke.
Good touch from Kohler.
Sun goes down, it is a lot easier to see.
That's right. Ball up. And back down. Macklin with some fancy footwork. Gets it stripping away.
Kicked out of bounds by Waverly.
Out of bounds again off Waverly.
Still Norris ball.
For how long the ball's been on the opposite side of the 50?
Oh!
Some great defense from Waverly.
Just stop again.
Yet again.
Getting some good looks from the Lady Titans here. Just none of them are falling.
Keep shooting, they'll fall.
Goal kick for the Vikings.
Look out. Keedle weaves through the defenders.
Unfortunate pass.
Oh!
Good defense there. She looks a bit shaken.
Slow to get up.
Out of bounds, Vikings ball. Look like they have something going here.
Ooh!
Big collision there in the middle of the field.
Kohler wisely passes it back.
Just out of the stretched leg. Viking ball. Ooh, right to the
heads up
ace.
Good
Great pass from Kennedy.
Sullivan
just
up the middle, missed.
Out. Great look there, though. Viking kicker. Viking goalie. She's got one heck of a leg.
We haven't been able to see much from the Titan kicker yet here.
Bounds on the Vikings. Norris ball. Out of bounds. Viking ball again. Macklin with some good footwork there. Great pass there from Claire.
Down and she beat him. Cross.
Good look.
Good defense from the Vikings yet again.
Pass back to the keeper.
Good ball, will pass it.
Ooh, and she lets it go.
Miscommunication there.
Kicked out of bounds by Waverly. Good move from Keitel. Passes down to the corner.
Great defense from Waverly.
Kicked out of bounds. Titans looking to finally get on the scoreboard. Good look. Just up again.
Just a bit up.
Just under 10 minutes now, and the score is still 0-0.
Good touch there. Out of bounds.
Field. Pass up blocked.
Great save. Good effort from Keitel there.
Offsides on the Norris.
Whoa. Getting a bit chippy out there. Kohler crossing
him
up. Good
move from Kohler. She is playing aggressive right now. Pass down. Faked. Out of bounds. Vikings ball.
Crossed over the middle for Keitel. Defender playing tight. Keitel crosses it over the middle. Just missed it.
Just
Sullivan.
Wide. Vikings. Good in transition here. All the way down. Isitid ball with the stop. Kohler with the wide open right side of the field. Sullivan with a good get around. Another good move.
Right to the defender.
And Vikings ball. Out of bounds. Norris ball this time.
Kohler looking downfield. Gives it a good kick. No one there.
Ball chipped up.
Pass back to Kohler. Booms it.
Pass over. Good pass.
Nothing doing.
A goal kick for the Vikings here. Just under 5 minutes left, still 0-0 in the first half.
Titans have had many great looks, but nothing has fallen. Waverly has played some tight defense.
Things are getting aggressive down there.
Oh, she is down. Back up.
And out of bounds, Norris ball. Out of bounds, Norris ball again. Norris trying to go quick. Bad pass in, goes out of bounds. Both teams trying to go quick here at the end of the half.
Waverly gets through.
Tidball with a soaring kick. Big bounce over both.
Bad read.
Out of bounds. Going to be Titan ball.
Got to get going quick here if they want to score.
Whoa. Gonna be a free kick for Norris. Kohler with the kick to Kohler.
Fuller, good boot up the middle. Right to the defender.
Gonna let it go all the way down to Tidball. Tidball with an amazing stop.
Kohler pass up the middle.
Ooh.
Nothing doing.
Good look here for McMurray. Good pass down. Kicked out of bounds. Gonna be tight and ball.
The Waverly bench is loving it.
Stop there from Macklin.
2 minute warning.
Stopped by the Waverly keeper again. Just nothing going for the Titans in this half. Big bounce.
Misread from number 18. Believe that is.
Tidball again.
Wisely passes it back in.
Trying to go quick here, trying to get a last second goal. Kohler with a big kick down the field.
Sullivan with a chance, keeper not in the goal. Shot. Oh no!
And it's blocked
Bang!
Into the goal. Titans with the first goal of the match. That is just an unfortunate break for the Vikings.
It was due to happen. So many looks down low.
Norris needed it, though.
They will take a 1-0 lead going into half, most likely.
That is just unfortunate for the Vikings.
Just a chip shot. Deflected off there, right there. Titans look like they want to add to this lead. Good defense.
40 seconds remaining. Got to go quick here. Good look. Back
Wallstrom.
Out.
Passes it up.
Ooh, bad communication. Out of bounds.
Titan ball, 20
Gonna
seconds left.
Titans got to go quick.
Sullivan with the chance.
Sullivan
cross
over
the middle.
Just
good
out again.
Good defense from Waverly there.
Going to be a goal kick. Trying to go quick. 10 seconds left.
It's corner. Nope. 5 seconds.
Going quick. Kick in.
Buzzer beater. No.
Just missed. Mack with the last second blocked by
the
keeper.
And that will conclude the half.
And that is the half. Thank you for tuning in. If you're enjoying tonight's free broadcast, please consider donating to us through our PayPal account. Links to donate can be found in the description of our videos or by visiting our website at norris160.org/NSDV. Donors will be mentioned in our future broadcast. Donors of $25 or more will receive a free NSDV t-shirt. A big thank you goes out to our NSDV broadcast sponsors of Gana Trucking and Excavating, Norris Association of Educators, First State Bank, Homestead Convenience and Schrobro's Pizza, Impact Athletics, Renee Goodhard with Remax Concepts, Genesis Contracting, Scott Coho with Mutual of Omaha, Perch Merch, Proformance Physical Therapy, Heidi Webbles with Nebraska Realty, and U-Stop. Also a special thanks to Hausman Construction for being our scoreboard sponsor and Provision Chiropractic and Wellness for sponsoring our relays. Another big thank you goes out to Perry and Janine Severson, Chad and January Otto, Chelsea Hood Reese, Merle Jobman, Patricia Severson, Price's Tree Farm of Cortland, Nebraska, Barb and Bryce Bensinger, Shelley Stolkbart, Valerie Hostler, Vicky and Cliff Obink, Gina Bowe, Rhonda Burbeck, Nate Johnson, and Jill Burkett, sorry, with InStyle Blinds for their donation to our NSTV program. Tag us at NSTVideo with a tweet or post on Instagram of a photo of yourself. Watch our live stream to be entered to win a free NSTV t-shirt. Thank you, and we will be right back for next half.
Welcome back to the NSDB broadcast of Norris Girls Soccer. We will begin the second half here shortly as Titans lead 1-0. Just missed it. Goal kick. Waverly. Excuse me. Corner kick for Norris. Another corner kick for the Titans. Kohler to boot it in. Ball up. Ball still up. Once again, the great defense of Waverly. Another missed shot from Norris. Sullivan gets it kicked away from her. Takes a tumble there. Just Norris missed it.
Corner kick, Norris.
Macklin with the corner. Ball up. It's the field goal post.
Good kick goes out of bounds. Good save. Things are getting aggressive down there.
Passes to Macklin. Macklin gets through two defenders. Passed another one.
Good move.
Pass back to Macklin.
Good passes.
Kicked away by the Waverly defense.
Madsen's able to keep that one in play.
Passes up the
middle.
The middle.
Just stop again.
Through the uprights.
She'd have 6 points. All the way down. Did both stop?
Bombs that one.
Kohler with the pass down. Kept in play by Macklin.
Sullivan passes it. Madsen.
Able to get through the defenders.
Madsen passes it back.
Good ball movement here from the Titans. Man. Good move.
Klein. Brushes her off.
Just a bit too high for Macklin. With some good moves.
Passes it up the middle. Just missed her.
Good look here for the Titans. Kicked away by the Vikings. Gonna be Titan ball.
Sullivan passes into Madsen.
Madsen able to keep it alive.
With 6 minutes to go, the Waverly boys get another goal and lead 2-0.
That's just unfortunate. The boys cannot catch a break this season.
Kohler to Klein. Klein back to Kohler. Kohler looking for someone. Finally has someone.
Kohler to Kohler connection.
Wallstrom crosses her up.
Good find from Kohler.
Kohler boots it.
Good pass.
Ooh, Sullivan right there.
Sullivan with the
shot
look.
Up. Great defense.
Great save by the keeper.
Great look for the Titans, but what a save.
Good move.
Kohler up to Klein. Klein passes it. No one there.
Vikings will just kick it out.
Remains Norris ball.
Subs will come in. We will redo that throw-in.
Looking at this replay, what a great save from the keeper there. Keitel would have been there if she didn't catch it. Keitel, good pass.
Keep it alive by Klein. Good shot.
No,
no
one
there.
Subs in for Waverly. Line drive kick from the keeper. Great move. Doesn't matter.
Good defense there, just. Tolero with a good pass.
Keitel trying to do something. Passes it back to Tolero. Tolero with
Tolero
a
with
deep
shot.
Shot.
Just wide right of the goal.
Good look.
It's going to be a goal kick for the Vikings.
Oh, look out.
Macklin, she's doing pretty good this game. Able to keep it alive with some good moves over there. Just
Keaton?
Goes out. Another goal kick.
Waverly keeps it alive. Does not help them, however.
Tolero with the pass all the way back.
Pass back to Cohen.
Just past the outstretched leg of Tolero.
Kohler tracks it down. Keeps it away from the defender. Back to Cohn. Cohn up the middle to Tolero. Crucial moment here for the Vikings.
Vikings looking to tie it up here. Gonna need some solid defense here from the Titans.
Wave it go straight up the middle.
What a save by Tidball.
What a save. I don't know if that's the right decision there from Waverly.
Good screen from Acklin.
Solero back to Macklin.
Good look.
Booted out of bounds.
Good defense. Out of bounds. Going to be Titans ball.
And they're just playing hacky sack out there.
Subs will come in.
Cross over the middle looking for Madsen. Nothing going.
It's going to be a goal kick for the Titans, though.
Kohler runs all the way across the field to come in for the corner. Titans looking to extend the lead. Ball's up.
Good shot in.
Mm.
Not able to go.
Madsen hustling out to get the ball. Good hustle from Madsen. That is Wahlstrom.
Getting too old for this.
Okay. Waverly trying to attack down the field for the first time. And nothing going.
Out of bounds, Titans ball.
Wahlstrom.
Good pass.
Macklin.
Another great pass. Just a bit too far, though. Good look.
I think that was intended for Tweeden. Just a bit over 20 minutes remaining in this second half.
Good look here for Madsen.
Madsen passes back to Macklin.
Good try.
Mm.
Kicked out by the Vikings, I believe.
Yep. Macklin will pass it in here.
Good move.
Macklin.
To the side. Good look.
Try.
And it's just up again.
Madsen just misses it. Great defense from the Vikings.
Some solid looks there from the Titans, though.
Whoa! Waverly bench is getting rowdy.
Just too far.
So we got four new subs in, three new subs in. No, four. Four subs in for Waverly. Big adjustment here with this this crucial of a game.
Kick out of bounds to the Vikings.
Madsen will pass it in. Sullivan comes in for Macklin. Madsen to Sullivan. Sullivan to Wallstrom. Back to Kohler.
Look here for Sullivan. Just too far.
Miscommunication from the Titans there. Retains Titan ball.
Just under 20 minutes to play here in the second half. Good pass over to Madsen.
Oh, Madsen.
Couldn't control it. Madsen with another good move. Good shot. Just wide right. What a shot from Madsen.
Unbelievable. Those will keep you awake at night.
Shot just up again.
Goalpost, yeah, again.
Good look, though.
Vikings trying to attack here. Just no transition there.
Gonna get some more subs in here.
Wallstrom is out. Macklin, I believe, is back in. Passes it to Kohler.
Kohler making a push down the field. Kicked away by the Vikings.
Good defense from Kohler.
Just gets by her. Great defense there by Kohler.
Way to stop the transition there.
One a little slow to get up.
Not even giving Waverly a chance to score.
Sullivan with a good look.
Crosses her
Sullivan
up.
Sullivan with the shot. Blocked.
Good defense. Waverly's loving it.
Waverly has some good defense right now. Going to be a corner kick here for the Titans now. Corner kick up.
Deflected off the goalie.
It's going to stay in bounds.
Waverly has a chance here. 2-on-2 downfield.
Waverly trying to get into transition. Pops it up, though.
Khan trying to box out.
Not able to get anything going.
Titan ball.
Booming throw.
Keita looking for someone. Has Macklin. Macklin to Kohler.
Kicked out of bounds by Vikings. Vikings have been playing physical all day.
Madsen passes it back to Macklin.
Kicked out by the Vikings. Gonna be Viking ball now.
Just about 14 minutes left in this game. Waverly needs to get something going here if they want to remain in this game. Great touch from Madsen. Hits by one defender.
Still got a good look here.
Pass another. Oof.
Still going to be a corner kick, though, for the Titans.
Great chance to score here.
Going to have some substitutions coming in.
Madsen and McMurray come out. Tolero and Tweeting in.
Back in with the kick.
Corner is up.
Just a little long.
Oof.
Oh, almost deflected in again.
Good diving defense from the goalie.
This goalie, tell you what, she's been pretty good all night.
Another goal, another corner kick for Norris.
Kohler with the kick, looks like a good one.
Is this the dagger? No.
It's gonna go out of bounds. Remain Titan ball. Good look here for Keitel. Swing and a miss, good thing the goalie's there.
Way up there.
It's going to land out of bounds.
Uh-oh. Good chance here for Waverly. Wise move.
Tidwell kicks over to Kohler.
Kohler to Wahlstrom. Oh, Keitel gets tripped up.
Going to be a free kick here for Norris. Grace will be taking the kick here. Good opportunity for her to score here. Kohler with the kick is up.
Oh,
just up.
My.
Great shot from Kohler.
Wow. That looked in from up here.
It's a great shot there from Kohler.
Goalie is lucky that went over. Macklin attacking up the middle. Kicked away from Waverly. Good touch. Conn passes it away. Kohler looking for someone.
Kohler with a kick to the middle.
Pass the defender's
legs. Keitel with a decent look.
Kohler looking for something. Crosses one up.
Good
gets
move.
Past another. Pushes her over. Looking for the shot. Cross.
The look.
Just short.
Sullivan with another look.
Sullivan. Blocked.
Good save by the keeper again. Another good look, though.
Let's watch this replay here.
This Vikings
great
defense
work from
has
Kohler.
It. This Vikings defense has been pretty good all day. As this one's going to get kicked out of bounds, going to be Titan ball. Subs will come in.
Madsen back in for the Titans. Wallstrom looking for someone. As Macklin. Macklin looking. Passes.
Just too far right. Block. Stopped by the keeper.
Conn with a decent touch. Defender flying in. Good steal.
Stop by Kohler.
Waverly's getting desperate.
8 minutes left. Good look.
Great speed.
Just a bit too far again. Great hustle, though. Stop.
Tweeden gets through, gets
good
by
pass.
Three.
Another Sullivan. Good pass. Mm. Oh, just not hard enough.
Wallstrom passes it back. Macklin gets past one.
Good shot.
Way up.
Wide right. Seven minutes left to play here.
Good work from Wallstrom. Macklin, good boot.
Another good shot. Stopped by the keeper again.
Right at her. Bad read from Waverly there. Madsen passes up the middle. Macklin looking for Sullivan. Nothing doing.
Good stop there from Wallstrom. Good move.
Oh! And they're going to call her on that one.
Love the aggression there, though.
Nice little stiff arm there. Hit him with a little Heisman pose. Macklin with a good fake. Wallstrom. Pass to Madsen.
Good move by Madsen there. Good pass. Just a bit too far.
Yet another goal kick here for Waverly.
Just about 5 minutes left here. Waverly's going to need to get something going soon.
Waverly's had only one good look all game. Surprise me here if they get one. Wallstrom keeps it away. Good pass back to Kohler. Kohler, boot.
Good pass.
Looking for Madsen. Good touch. Pass the goalie. And it is a goal. Roslyn Madsen with the goal.
What
a shot.
What a pass and what a finish there.
Look at this replay. What a boot from Kohler. Good touch to keep it up for Madsen. And then bang.
Great play there from Madsen.
That will probably be the dagger.
Hopefully it is.
I've seen crazier. Oh, Sullivan all alone.
Sullivan with nothing but green in front of her.
Oh, Madsen.
Madsen, good move.
Getting boxed out. Good move from Tweeten. No one there to finish it.
Pretty good kick there from the keeper.
Whoa!
Oh, and Sullivan gets taken out.
Shin guards falls out. Cleat falls off.
Gonna be a Grace Kohler free kick here.
Good opportunity to score.
Chips it up, looking for something to go. Can't go. Keeper's no stop.
A bit high. Got over all of Waverly. Oh, good play.
3 minutes left to go here, and Waverly's down two. Their odds of winning this one are going down by the second. Good ball movement here from the Titans.
Waverly's playing a little passive still. They need an attack. Good move from Claire.
Good move from Macklin. Macklin, pass back to the middle. No one there. Good look from her, though.
Kohler to Kohler.
Kohler with a good look.
Another pass.
Another stop by the goalie. She's got to be in double digits by now.
Kohler's had some great passes all game long.
Two minutes left, and it is not looking good for the Vikings. Good pass there from Klein. Keep it alive. Whoa.
I don't know. I might have to tear up there. Just under 90 seconds remaining.
Going to be a free kick here for Kohler. Maybe looking to add on one more.
Good look.
Good and it is
shot
in from way downtown.
What a shot from Kohler. Man. That'll make it 3-0 here on the game. What a shot there from Kohler.
No one touched it.
Beautiful
straight
placement.
In. That's going in the Taj.
Pass back to Tidball.
I don't know if the Waverly bench knows the score over there.
Thirty seconds to go here, and then this one will be in the books.
Fair catch.
Ooh. Bad communication there from the Titans. Titans student section getting into it a little bit now.
Oh, missed it.
And
everyone
that's
misses
the ball
it.
Game. What a good game from the Titans.
Final score 3-0. Goal from Rosalind Madsen, Grace Kohler, and an own goal on Waverly.
Yes.
Thank you for tuning in. Have a good night. Signing off.